Unemployment is at historic lows. Yet in many industries, there's a growing disparity between open positions and qualified workers to fill them. I'm Hari Sreenivasan. Join us for a look at how organizations and individuals across the country are bridging the skills gap, creating opportunities for job seekers, and building the workforce of the future. Journey to Jobs.